country advances depending on how many of its people become entrepreneurs. The government initiates to encourage the generation of new entrepreneurs by providing various facilities and conveniences, thereby contributing to Indonesia's economic development. In order to promote the creation of new entrepreneurs, the government launched the Merdeka Belajar Kampus Merdeka program to accelerate the students' ability in various fields of knowledge based on their own passion. Therefore, as one of leading animal science faculty in Indonesia, Faculty of Animal Science Universitas Brawijaya implement this program, which allow us to make a significant contribution to animal science development by combining a solid science curriculum with hands-on experience working with actual animal. In order to implement this program, Faculty of Animal Science Universitas Brawijaya has been collaborated with Charun Pogpan Indonesia to facilitate students to apply the theories they have learned in the campus. The students are equipped by company practitioners with various knowledge. Mahkota Farm is located in Pelemahan Kediri, East Java. This farm is able to accommodate about 200,000 broilers and produce about 300 kilograms of chicken meat when harvested. At this farm, we apply the theory provided by company practitioners through online classes such as feed management, temperature regulation and control, bodyweight sampling, and also data recording.
The advantage of contributing to MBKN's hybrid program is that we can learn the theories about broiler stock management and also implement our skill at the same time. We also learn how to interact with customer and expand relationship.
From the program, I get the knowledge of check management and maintenance management from the OJC in to harvest. By facilitated by mentor from PT Charun Pogpan, I was able to implement between theories and practice in the field. And was able to research the site I obtained to the farmers basic that I also get the knowledge directly from farmers, and I'm also here learning to expand network outside the study program or campus or origin. From the MBKM program to give students the opportunity to hone their skill according to their talents and interests by going straight into the workforce to prepare for a future career.